We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Hyvä alo, mom.
Muistakaa niitä aikoinaan puolisoissanne rakastuitte.
Onks se mennä vähän pois?
Näin kehottaa kaikki parisuhdepsykologit. Mitä paskaa? Niitä piirteitä ei nimittäin enää oo.
Guten Tag, mein Name ist Heli. Herzlich willkommen Deutsch zu studieren.
Sulla on huulipuna. Siis tossa.
Ihanaa. Nyt se tiedä. Pane huomaa.
Ei! Mulla on oikeus sanoa ei.
Kuis vanha sä oikein oot?
Tämä nyt on just Rippeltä päässyt. Loppukortti taas.
Mä otin yhden ylimääräisen saksan kurssin.
Ein vor mit nach. Mitä se jatkuu?
Seit von zu.
Älä yhtään enempää.
Diapam kipulääke vai konjakki?
Ihan kaikki.
Herkille!
Mä en voi mennä kotiin tän näköisenä.
Onks sä käynyt kamppailla?
Pelkään, että tulee joku nuorempi ja kauniimpi ja vie se.
Tai sit tulee joku vanhempi ja rumempi ja vie se.
Oho. Täällä on joku hereillä.
Läiski!
En oo ilmat lähtiä.
Kuinka monta miestä ihmisellä oikein voi olla elämänsä aikana?
Kyllä joku niistä on viimeinen.
Sano mulle oikeesti, onko mä ihan tosi vanhan näköinen?
Ihan oikeesti, sä oot tosi vanhan näköinen.
Number 4.
Time to hand in your quizzes.
Hi.
Hello.
When I was divorced, I grew a mustache. I feel like I'm me now.
Do you really need to make $40,000 a year just to teach some kids how to clap their hands and run around in a circle?
Hey.
Ah! Jason Sherwood, I'm in your class in 2006.
Jason Sherwood?
Yeah.
What are you doing here? I thought you lived in New York.
Who uses pepper spray in Kingston?
I thought you'd be tearing up Broadway by now.
I wrote my thesis play. It's a very, very personal story.
Jason, what if there were a way to get it produced right now?
Oh, that's so extraordinary. I feel I've been transformed.
This is not a high school play.
This is from a man who thinks American Buffalo is about an American buffalo.
That's what it's called.
Well, in the words of David Mamet,
Now,
time out.
Jason, I need to talk to you outside.
We are rehearsing.
Excuse me. I'm going to talk to my son now.
You know what? He's a bully, and someone needs to tell him that he's wrong. Oh, no. Because of the play, we must be professional.
Right. You're jealous.
Excuse me?
You want me to bend you over the desk right now?
Ow.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Get away!
Oh, good Lord.
Hi, Dr. Sherwood.
No,
what? Not him. Get me someone else, please.
This is awkward. How's your neck?
Just say what you need to say.
What kind of teacher are you?
You've worked really hard. You're going to be great. All these people are strangers underfoot. The ending sucks.
You said you'd love the ending.
Well, you know, I do make mistakes, as you know.
Linda, I'm having chest pains and a nervous breakdown. Call me!
Number 3.
Mitä sä tekisit, jos sä menettäisit sen, mitä sä eniten rakastat?
Mä en voi enää koskaan soittaa.
Mä oon tosi pahoillani.
You all did a great audition. You are all wonderful musicians.
You haven't seen what he can do. That boy has potential for a star.
You don't have a cross on him, do you?
No.
Miksi sä valehtelet mulle? Mitä sä haluut?
Mä haluan sut.
If you want to become a king, you will eventually lose everything.
Mä oon sun opettaja kuitenkin.
Mä oon sun oppilas.
It's like a underground river. It's always been there, waiting.
Mona!
You give it all to me. You put that into your music.
Number two.
You remember that spelling bee you won in the first grade?
Hmm? Oh, no, you didn't.
Rock. R-O-K.
Yeah, so what's your point?
R-O-C-K!
The C is silent. I'll do each grade in 2 weeks, take the test, regraduate, prove to you I'm not an idiot, and then I get to take over Madison Hotel.
You pass every grade before June 15th. You take over instead of Eric.
Don't you think it's a little pathetic that just because of who your father is, you get to come to school all over again?
Yes, I do.
I want you all to meet our new friend, Billy. Can everyone say hello to Billy?
Hello, Billy!
I heard he's retarded or something.
You just passed the first grade.
I am the smartest man alive! Today, Junior? You want some more of that? I didn't think so!
Now you're all in big, big trouble.
B-U-N-T, in perfect cursive. Any more brain busters?
Next week you can have another bunch of kids to impress and another teacher to annoy.
I don't want to annoy another teacher, Miss Vaughn. I want to annoy you.
Where's Billy?
He's in school, man.
Want to trade me this banana? You know how badly I can beat you, right?
That Veronica Vaughn is one piece of ace. Wooey! You blew it!
If you're gonna stay home today, you can help me shave my armpits.
My God, I'll go to school.
I had an accident.
You had an accident? What does that mean?
You!
Spanish Armada.
1469. 15, please do not do that. Come on.
God, give me the answer!
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it.
Okay, a simple wrong would have done just fine, but...
Billy Madison?
Number one.
Agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.